Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to hide or show the BCC field in your Microsoft Outlook email, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the methods for both the Outlook desktop app and the online one. Let us assume that you wish to send an email using your Outlook desktop app. You click on New Email. And let us suppose you need to send the email to your colleague John. So you'll enter his email ID in the To field. However, your manager asked you to keep him in the loop. He is not the intended recipient, but you need to keep the manager in the loop. So you'll enter his email address in the CC or carbon copy field. However, let us assume a third situation where your manager says that if you are sending an email thread to John, I need to know about the conversation, but John should not know that I am observing his conversation. In this case, you can keep your manager in the loop using this option known as BCC or blind carbon copy. But as you can notice, while sending an email, we do not have any such option. So we will go to the options tab amongst the tabs on the top. Now click on these three dots here and select BCC, and immediately the BCC tab has been added here. Whatever you enter in the BCC tab will not be visible to other recipients. In case you are using the Outlook web app, which is the free Outlook application, when you create a new email, you will not observe the CC and BCC fields by default. But what you can do in this case is that you can click on options and check this box associated with Show BCC. Now to hide BCC, all you need to do is uncheck this application, this option in the Outlook web app, and for the desktop one, all you need to do is go to the options tab once again, click on these three dots and click on BCC once again, and the option will disappear. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.